The starters for Wales.
Well, it's great to see a team playing with wingers in a 4-3-3, but they've got to be effective both with their dribbling and their crosses. Otherwise, they'll become bit part players.
Oh, what the...
Can he... Come on! Come on! Oh, another goal! You just cannot keep them down, and it sets up a furious finish.